Getting a visit from Mr. Sandman may have gotten a bit easier. That is, if you're willing to work for it. The National Sleep Foundation released a study saying exercise leads to better sleep and that working out right before bed doesn't hinder your ability to get some shut-eye. The study monitored the exercise and sleeping patterns of 1,000 people. It discovered 83% of exercisers said they had good sleep compared to 56% of people who don't exercise. 67% of exercisers said they had a good sleep on most work nights compared to 39% who don't exercise. Exercise was defined in the study as doing at least 10 minutes of some physical activity, but perhaps a more interesting find in the study was that when a person worked out early or late had no impact on sleep at all. And this isn't just pillow talk. A sleep medicine specialist at the University of Kentucky told USA Today the idea that exercise late in the day is bad for sleep was always based on conjecture and anecdote. The theory was that the stimulation of exercise combined with rises in body temperature would keep people awake. Even though different times do work better for different people, an instructor of psychiatry at the University of Pennsylvania says that's not the point. It's not how many minutes you're active or how vigorously you exercise, but really whether or not you get any activity at all that seems to predict how well you're likely to sleep. For those of you who do exercise but are still having trouble catching Z's, helpguide.org recommends a few things. Sleeping and waking up at the same time every day, use your bedroom only for sleep, not to work or watch TV, and exposing yourself to bright light when you wake up to help set your body clock. Don't worry, though, there's still hope for you if you don't work out regardless of the time of day. The study says even adding a 10-minute walk in your routine every day can help you sleep easier. And if that doesn't work, there's always counting sheep. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.